justice.
All right.
My will be done.
Welcome to Summoner's Rift. Seconds until minions spawn.
Only with items. He'll kill you level one. I'm just telling you. No, try to go minions kill some This is a norm,
My justice is absolute.
He landed his combo perfectly, which I wasn't expecting, and he screwed me with it.
Faith in me shall be rewarded.
An enemy has been slain.
And I forgot yet, didn't I? I don't even know how this matchup works because I haven't played enough top lane recently to know.
You shall know my wrath.
Go for it. Should I try to keep fighting him, or what? I don't actually.
My vision is clear. My will absolute.
I want to like jump on this guy a lot, but I don't know if it's wise. Because I don't. The problem is he can pull me back into the combo.
An enemy has been slain.
I don't know what's going on. Okay, he missed that. Alright, I think I've figured out how to do it. Basically, you wait. No, I mean against Mord. Like, you wait for him to miss the pull. Like, I'm trying to learn the matchup itself, because I haven't played Mord. The last time I played Garen, okay, Moore didn't even have his pull. He was a different champion. So I have to wait for him to replace the pole.
I will fight for all eternity.
It's not just Garen, but it's the more magic. Himself. Sometimes it's not just the champion, it's knowing how to play versus the sucker. Properly. On the chair right here, you're. Because, like, if I was against Darius, it's more straightforward than Mord. Mord is weird. Fucking movement speed is so much. God.
The cause rings me. Cast you out. For my throne calls to me.
An ally has been slain.
I have no need of idle bridges.
I don't know what's going on.
I divine providence. They will know justice.
I'm playing bad, I know. I just haven't played this matchup. I did. I fucked up early in my. I've seen better. There's a guy of mine who literally gets 30 kills.
And face me.
It depends. Sometimes he does do it by himself. But then he throws.
With this, I will deliver justice upon the wicked.
Who?
I shall save them from themselves.
I'm playing like shit, but yeah.
An enemy has been slain.
Yeah. I need to somehow execute somebody.
An enemy has been slain.
I am
killing spree. An enemy has been slain.
A lion
getting executioners to kill him. Not really.
Enter the crucible of
I'm gonna get my death by Cleaver. No, Cleaver death stance I think is gonna be.
I consecrate this artifact in the name of Demacia. Serve me and know glory.
They always are shit supports. I hate minor supports. I hate that.
Your team has destroyed a turret. An enemy has been slain.
Apostate!
Turret plating will soon fall. An enemy has been slain. An ally has been slain. Unstoppable.
I'm waiting for my trade to wear off, because I have to trade with them. Ward used his ignite again.
An ally has been slain.
Wrath for the wicked, honor for the just.
I'm coming! Fuck. I have no idea what's going on in this game. I'm just trying to power farm, trying to get as much farm as possible so I can get ahead that way. Because one thing I'm always proud of is I have a stupid amount of hits.
And serve at my side.
I can. I've learned. I've learned how to farm CS on him. With jungle's harder.
Dominating.
The earth itself shall bend to my will.
No! More King Sager! Fuck! Well, you've been involved and I kinda lost lane, so I had to work hard to deal with the fact that I lost lane to the fucking Mord because I screwed up because I haven't played versus Mord in a freaking million years. The last time I played versus Mord as Garen, Mord wasn't the same champion he is now. He was really good. He wasn't the same thing as he is now.
Suppress all dissent.
An enemy has been slain.
Jin is not that strong anymore at the moment. Like he's not hyper strong. Cause he'd need to like two-shot you with like Infinity Edge or something to actually kill you.
I am forever.
An ally has been slain.
Just won that. Just. You know what I love about this shark? Its size. It's so big.
The Gold King cannot die.
An
I'm just gonna get this fire real quick.
Has been slain.
Well, the Mord has thrown his lead. He had a lead. He had a lead, but he threw the lead in the trash. He had a lead, but he threw it.
Shut down.
That's stance time. I have 152 CS.
I am truth. I am.
Well, I have a spin that clears waves. I also am very obsessed about CS because I'm a Viger player. Viger players are obsessed with CS. Fizz players are more obsessed with kills than CS. Because, like, yeah, if you're a Viger main, if you're a proper Viger main, you are obsessed with this. Obsessed. Well, I have Death Stance. He probably killed him, but probably. Or not. Teemo's panicking. Teemo! Panic!